was a man who decided to grow a garden. Here he comes now with all of his seed. He gathered up his bag of seed and began dragging it out to the field. Some of the seed fell by the wayside. This seed was so very bewildered.
What's going on? I don't even want to be here.
He didn't understand why he was there.
What's going on here?
Before this seed could even take root, the wicked one snatched it up and carried it away. And he stumbled over a bunch of rocks.
Whoa, what's going on?
Some of the seed fell onto this stony ground. This seed was so happy and joyous, it ran all over the rocks shouting,
"Hallelujah! Amen! Hallelujah!"
It continued to praise the Lord.
Amen! Hallelujah!
But alas, this seed too had no roots because of the stones. It was tossed to and fro when persecution and tribulation came. After a while, the seed's happiness left and he became very angry. Thought that it had defeated these thorny cares of life. And had a good job. He had a big house. He had a nice car. He was so proud. And he went to church every time that he got the chance. But there was just one thing hanging on to this seed that he couldn't seem to shake. Oh, there he is now. The love of money. He was always chasing after money. And the seed dove right back into the north in search of more worldly possessions. Eventually, this love of money overcame the seed and began choking until it died a horrible death. It was a horrible death. He cried out in agony and pain.
Oh.
He moaned and groaned. He moaned and groaned. To choke him.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Finally, there was no more sound. He was gone. And once again, there came the wind and swept his seed away. Bear fruit for the Lord, bringing forth 100-fold.